We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing names from French literature, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. He was a French fabulist, Jean de La Fontaine, is how it is said in French, Jean de La Fontaine, Jean de La Fontaine, in English, Jean de La Fontaine, Jean de La Fontaine.